Ladies and gentlemen, the red corner, Issac Hardman.
Gentlemen, the tail of the tape, 5 centimeters being given away by Rob Hill. A lot of experience from both fighters, and obviously there's a huge age difference there. 21 years old to Issac and 32 to Rob Hill. Who's going to take it out?
Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner, standing 175 centimeters tall, age 32. His records, 14 wins, 9 losses, 1 draw, 5 times, 1 by the way of knockout, and 3 times, 1 by submission. Fighting out of Longies MMA, Australia. Ladies and gentlemen, introducing the challenger, Rob Hill. Hong Kong选手，21岁的现役冠军，他绰号叫做猎手者。今年21岁，身高1米80，职业战绩8战全胜，6次KO，是现役AFC的轻量级冠军。 Now, fighting out of the red corner, standing 180 centimeters tall, age only 21. His professional record, 8 fights, 8 wins, 6 times, 1 by knockouts. Fighting out of Australia, he is the reigning title holder, the lightweight champion of AFC. Ladies and gentlemen, introducing the champion, head splitter, Issac Hardman.
All right, gentlemen, you both know the rules, both experienced fighters. I need you to listen to my instructions at all times. I need you to protect yourselves at all times. Touch gloves now and come out fighting.
Here we have it, ladies and gentlemen. This is the lightweight main event title fight for this evening at AFC 21. I'm saying good evening to Josh the Oracle Warner and also welcoming back Alex the Great Volkanovski. Gentlemen, here we go.
All questions here. Can Rob Hill solve the puzzle that's Issac Hardman? His reach, his range, his distance. Very difficult to take down. Rob's going to have to implement a game plan to negate all the strengths that Issac brings to this game.
What do you have to say, Alex?
Rob Hill's very experienced. He's been in the game a long time. So he's definitely going to, you know, ask the question, and just, you know, try and capitalize on the moment.
So this is a beautiful matchup between a southpaw and an orthodox fighter. We've got the age, the experience, the talent of Rob Hill. Then we've also got the youthfulness, the exuberance, and just the joie de vivre of Issac Hardman. Both fighters coming out of really, really good gyms. We've got Issac being trained out of Integrated MMA in Queensland, and sending a shout out to Anthony Langley from Langley's MMA. Both fighters just feeling each other out.
Isaac's got really good hands, and Rob Hill loves his big left kicks. I'm waiting to see if he starts implementing them big left kicks that he has.
He used that against Stevie Maxwell in the first round of the lightweight tournament, going back over 12 months now, and it changed the whole course of the fight. So it's one of those moments. Rob's just got to get something in there, be it a takedown, a good body kick, you know, a short elbow that cuts Issac to throw him off his game, because Issac is so well trained, so well processed, that he's like a machine in there.
There's a big left hook there from Rob. Rob gets the leg and the takedown. Look at Rob, he's like a pit bull, just does not back down.
Couldn't keep Issac down though, and that's common for Isaac's opponents, just cannot get him to the ground.
Of course, this is a 5 by 5 minute round battle. This is the first 5 round battle of the evening. It is for the lightweight title. These fighters coming in at 70 kg, and I'll tell you what, Issac looks to be the bigger man as far as height, but Rob is short, stocky and powerful there, Alex.
Yeah, he definitely is. I've been training a bit with Rob Hill. He's been training a bit at our gym, Freestyle Fighting Gym, and he's been looking good, but Isaac's a beast, so we've got to see what happens here.
Rob's got the black belt in shoot fighting, which is a combination of a multitude of different martial arts, most principally Muay Thai and catch wrestling, and it could be the catch wrestling here that makes a difference.
There you go, the Oracle's called it early. Of course, shoot fighting originating out of Japan, a bit of a precursor to MMA, and a very, very entertaining sport. Takes a very different type of fighter to be able to integrate themselves into all these different styles that make up the fantastic sport that has become MMA. Big right hand there from Issac, doesn't quite connect where it wanted to.
Isaac's got Rob in the pocket, which is his usual approach, but Rob is moving really well, so he's not providing a standard target. So far both guys sort of implementing different facets of their game plan, but no one really taking the advantage just yet.
And I can see that the front left lead thigh of Issac is just a little bit red.
Big body kick by Rob.
Both waiting for that counter shot as well. So they're both sitting there. Don't want to take too many risks, but at the same time, still playing their game.
Oh, good straight left hand.
We've got a sold-out show here at the Melbourne Pavilion, coming from the beautiful town of Melbourne, Victoria, Australia. Sending a shout-out to all of our international viewers. Ni hao to the Chinese, and hello to everybody in USA, Canada. We're covering every continent tonight. It's Kunlun Fight MMA and AFC.
Good response by Rob. Issac getting comfortable with that right hand. That's three right hands he's got through, but three great body kicks from Rob. So again, both boys is jockeying for position right now.
Let's see if he brings that kick high now. He's starting to go to the body, hoping that Issac will drop that arm and maybe look for that head kick.
Do you think he's setting it up?
I don't know. I think so. It's definitely a southpaw's game usually. So
combination from Issac.
The old left right.
Shoots. Stuffed.
Good hips. That's one thing that we all knew that Issac has. Nice hips. Strong boy.
Oh, he's so difficult to take down. Oh, the right hand by Rob. That got through.
And the right flank of Issac is a little bit red as well. If Rob can just start picking him apart with these strikes, we may find that as we get into the fourth and fifth championship rounds that it may be the telling difference. What do you think, Josh?
I think Rob has definitely earned Isaac's respect here. That's four body kicks now. Isaac's red in the guts, his lead leg, and that's two overhand rights he's nearly landed. So definitely respect. But Issac, again, clinical with those strikes.
And there was some beautiful head movement there was from Rob Hilly. Fainted his head to the left and through the overhand right. Issac nearly connects with a head kick.
Issac changing it up with a couple of
big first round here at AFC 21 Kunlun Fight MMA. You are watching the first main event of the evening. It is a lightweight title at the 70 kilogram range.
Very intriguing first round, Alex Volkanovski.
Yes, it is. Very good. As you've seen, Isaac starting to mix it up, throw some kicks. He's usually very comfortable with his range and his boxing. But, you know, Rob's thrown a lot out there, so I feel that, you know, he needs to change it up. He's showing a lot of composure as well for such a young fighter.
You're holding on to it just a little bit too long. Yep. Just relax with it. Doesn't have to be a winner.
Yep. That's good.
Yeah, no problem.
Yep.
Joe Lopez in the corner of Rob Hill, your coach too, Alex. Yeah. What would he be feeding to him there, do you think?
Just tell him, put the pressure on. Really mix it up. Don't just stand in front. I think he should be, even though them takedowns are getting stopped, I think he should still be throwing them, keeping Issac guessing.
And the right hand from Issac was pivotal in that round, got four or five through in short succession. How does Rob Hill mitigate the right hand of Issac Hardman?
Ready to fight, Rob?
What they're doing, they're both using their arms very well. They're both being, you know, pretty smart in their approach, but I think Rob should just be, you know, make him think that the takedown's coming, then pick the shots, then maybe get the takedown.
Issac comes out very aggressive, right into the center of the cage here, gents. But Rob's not taking a backward step.
Uppercut, lead uppercut, beautiful.
Issac much more active now in this second round. Keeping Rob light on his feet as he was in the first, but absolutely Issac is trying to dominate here, moving in, good head movement, lots of feinting, measuring the distance between himself and Rob Hill. Rob Hill wanting to take away this title.
It's the levels too from Issac, Nick. If you look at that, so he's thrown three punches in this round, one head, so one top of the head, one chin, one gut. So you never know where it's gonna come from. It's technically just perfect.
And as you keep saying, mate, diversity is for the win.
Diversity is the key in this game, absolutely.
I believe our Rob should be throwing a little bit more, just to keep Issac guessing, so then he can find his shots.
Oh, again, the right hand gets through, and the right body, and the left body kick, sorry.
And there's that red. Oh! It's all over! One punch together from Issac Hardman, and he celebrates as he maintains the lightweight title.
Wow.
Wow. That was a crushing shot.
That is some serious power.
Was that off the kick? Through the kick and counter with a big right hand.
It was the right hand. It was. The body kick was scoring for Rob Hill.
He went that one, but he got a big right hand. That was a huge shot.
What a sensational way to open up the second round of this title fight. Issac Hardman taking it away with an absolute clean KO.
Issac, there it is. Bang.
Oh. Big right hand. And look at that. Rob was out on his feet. His eyes were rolling back into his head. Oh, big right. He ran right into it.
Right on the button.
And wow. Issac knew exactly what he's done. Didn't even bother to follow up.
Wow.
And of course, there it is. Knockout.
That's an extraordinary finish.
So telling, Issac Hardman. Can anybody find the solution to that puzzle?
I don't think anyone can beat him.
For someone that young, you know, he's kept composed. Look, that was a good first round. And then just, you know, stay composed, pick that shot off that left kick, because that left kick was landing. But he knew, I'm going to land this right hand, and got it.
And there's Rob. Rob doesn't even know what day it is. He's woken up to find out that the fight is over.
That's one of the most dangerous lightweights in the country, by a mile. For me, he's the number one lightweight in the country. I don't know who could beat him.
He's so tall, he's so wily, and his move, like you said, Josh, he goes up, he goes down, he keeps changing the attack. Who's going to find an answer for this, Alex?
I don't know. Well, you know, Rob I thought could maybe be, you know, figure out the puzzle. Like I said, he's very well-rounded, experienced. I thought maybe he'll throw a little bit more, but mate, it just shows you Issac just, you know, he's a very composed out there and he's a true athlete.
We're going to go to the centre of the cage. There's no surprises here. Rob Hill, I'm sure, will be gracious in defeat, but what a defeat it was. Big right-hand KO. You are watching AFC 21, Hardman Fight MMA.
KO 获胜, and the winner by the red corner, won by knockout. 有请颁奖嘉宾。